colleagues have hinted on the definition of fiscal governance, but I'm going to cite a particular document which defines public fiscal governance as rules, regulations, procedures that influence how budgetary policy is planned, approved, and are monitored. And this particular documentation is talking about Alessandro Giesi and his fellow researchers in a document called The Dimensions of Fiscal Governance as the Cornerstone of Public Finance Sustainability. Moving on, you talk of the issue of public finance management, which is more or less talking about the same thing good governance is talking about. But one takeaway from the issue of public finance management is that it issues a range from pre-budget stage, talk about issues regarding to revenues, issues regarding to initiation and the whole entirety of the procedures that have to do with the budgeting system. And that also leads us to evaluation, which happens to be an M&B. By that I mean monitoring and evaluation aspect of the budgeting process. Looking at the PFM practice in Nigeria, we want to say that transformational public finance management is central to enhanced service delivery, wealth creation, poverty reduction, guaranteeing adequate standard of living, good governance, and institutionalization of democracy. This is laying credence to the fact, obviously, of the saying, or rather the idea, that having stronger institutions are better than having, you know, very strong figureheads, like our current president, who has declared war on corruption. And we say, it's good we have a president like that who has said they want to fight corruption, but on the long term, if institutions in Nigeria can be structured in a way that fighting corruption is part and parcel of the institutions we have in Nigeria, then we may have lesser and lesser need of presidents that would say, okay, this is our focal area. But kudos as it is. Now, you have to talk about issues regarding the nation we live in, having to have some sort of system that we have to live within our means. And what do I mean by that? We are